Well, welcome everyone to a part of the world where the game of football is so important. There is a healthy tension, great expectation building up here as we head towards kickoff. It's a bit grey overhead, and indeed the forecast is for a drop or two of rain as the day grows older. Notwithstanding that, there is a lovely backdrop here. The ambience is good. Smashing noise from both sets of supporters. The game will be underway very shortly. So we look out at the sea of red that is so deeply entrenched into the culture of the English game. This indeed is Anfield. We have already started here. Newcastle picked up three valuable points on opening day. Now a chance to build on that. Fernandes. Lejeune. Lascelles.
The keeper's ball.
And it's Salah. He spotted the run and played it through.
Big chance!
He's got away with one there.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Salah, that is a terrific run. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Lascelles. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Really good feet. Still going. Where to next? Is there any support? He might not need it. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Played out to the right. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Robertson gets his foot in there. Gets into some space. And the shot! Not very well to get to that. Firmino, that has sent him sprawling. Federico Fernandes can hoist it clear. Now it's Mohamed Salah. That is terrific skill. Time to deliver. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Mohamed Salah, looking for a decent ball in. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And out to safety. Alexander-Arnold. Keita. And the finish! And the ball has come back out! Well, he should have done better and he knows it.
Mohamed Salah, just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Diame, Jonjo Shelvey, and a hand in that goal which gave his side the lead in their last match. And he's there to cut it out. Salah, this is promising. Real chance! Mohamed going for goal! That's a half-decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
For the first goal. That's Roberto Firmino. Rondon gave his side a second half lead in his last game. Done very well to intervene. Chip through.
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Federico Fernandez, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full-contact contest. Now shoots! Oh, they really should have been made to pay.
Robertson has been full of enthusiasm and desire, and his work rate has been very strong. He's clever and been able to read the game almost a step ahead of everyone else. That's great play.
And it's hoisted clear. The first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that Robert still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to this. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Liverpool deserve to be ahead and probably should be in front by more considering the amount of chances they've managed. Everything points to more of the same second half and a good solid win.
Liverpool come in having established that lead. The narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Liverpool going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Jacob Murphy. He's left his man. It's the through ball. Can he score? He's scored! They have hauled themselves right back into it. Jim, your thoughts?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Oh, ball's gone out of play, and a change is upcoming. That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Mane. Wijnaldum. Battles to win it back. Defense has got rid of that.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
This is what we've been waiting for. Lejeune. Forward it goes. Tiamé. And it's Christianatsu. Domet with a delicate ball. There's no flag. Goal kick. No. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. Wijnaldum boots it to safety. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Well, it's good stuff, this is better. This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
This is it. The defence can get it clear. Jonjo Shelvey goes looking. Tries lifting it over. Little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Newcastle seem to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
He's got options out wide. Richie. Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Mane. Now it's Mohamed Salah. And run with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Jonjo Shelvey plays a clever pass. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Wijnaldum. Lejeune knocks it away.
Liverpool are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Wijnaldum. Oh, he's been flattened there. Federico Fernandez gets rid without sophistication. Goes down, but nothing given. Who's getting there?
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's Thiame.
Newcastle are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Mane.
Liverpool are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Jonjo Shelvey already, of course, on the score sheet. Aimed long and direct.
Richie. Kennedy.
Up for a header!
He's got his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Liverpool just have to run down the clock.
Keita. Milner.
Liverpool probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Kennedy tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone.
Oh, that's too long.
It was a great game to watch, just one between them.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.